Alright children, now we have done the addition and now we will do subtraction. This is the homework. First of all, write H.W. Write the date 26-1-21. And today is Monday. M-O-N, Mon. D-A-Y, day, Monday. Okay? This is the subtraction worksheet. You have to complete this worksheet. And see this, you have seen the video. And you understand the how to cut the objects from the given objects. Okay? Now, how many we are? We have this flowers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9, we have to cut 3. We have to cut 9 out of 3. 1, 2 and 3. I have cut a 3. And how many left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, we have to write the 6 over here. Okay? Now, how many left? 6. In the same manner, you have to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have 7 ice cream and now we have to cut 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, you have to cut 5. And then how many will be left? You have to write the answer over here. Do this work, complete your worksheet and send me the picture of your complete work.